فقال أخبرني عن الإيمان، فقال أن تؤمن بالله وملائكته وكتبه ورسله واليوم الآخر والقدر خيره وشره من الله تعالى. فقال له صدقت، فقلنا عجبنا له يسأله ويصدقه.
So he asked about al-Iman, and then you responded regarding al-Iman on faith, and then al-Qadr, which is divine predestination. And then he said, Sadaqt, and they, fa'ajibna lahu, we were surprised regarding Jibreel alayhi salam. They didn't know it was Jibreel alayhi salam saying, Sadaqt, you have spoken the truth.
ثم قال أخبرني عن الإحسان، فقال أن تعبد الله كأنك تراه، فإن لم تكن تراه فإنه يراك.
So then he asked about al-ihsan, and then Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam defined al-ihsan, that you worship Allah as if you observe him, and if you do not observe him, then know that he observes you.
إلى آخر الحديث. وما الشاهد من هذا الحديث هو أن الدين هو إسلام وإيمان وإحسان.
So to the end of the hadith, and why he is citing, giving citation to the hadith, is based upon that the hadith mentioned al-Iman, al-Islam, and al-Ihsan, the third one, al-Ihsan.
فالفقهاء رضي الله تعالى عنهم، الإمام أبو حنيفة والإمام مالك والإمام الشافعي والإمام أحمد بن حنبل، قاموا بالركن الإسلامي وهو الفقه، فسموا بالفقهاء.
So the a'imma, the imams, like the four imams, they carried out their duty regarding al-Islam, so they became known as fuqaha.